Ice Bears, a win away from setting a new program record win streak entering the night. They've won their last 9. 10 would give them the record. But it's Birmingham who's got the hot stick early at the Civic Coliseum. Second period, no score yet. Birmingham sends it across the crease. Anthony Collins finds the net. It's a 1-0 game over at the Coliseum. Same period, Jacob Smith with the honors this time. Bulls take a 2-0 lead into the third quarter, but this is a fight to the end, and I'm not just talking about a fist fight. Ice Bears claw their way back into this one in the third, and then Brett Bobos delivering the dagger to the Bulls in overtime. Ice Bears set a franchise record 10-game win streak. They're now just 1 point out of first in the SPHL standings. I know Jeff Carr is a very happy coach tonight. Congratulations to him and all of those people associated with the organization. Time for a break, guys. We're back after this.